We're actually going to play a newer song.
Yeah. Boy, that got a rousing excitement. Yeah. Look at this guy.
People are getting ready to leave now.
He'd rather go, like, fight homeless people outside right now. Yeah.
We got to write new songs. I mean, it's been a long time. We're still going to play Johnny Quest later, but, you know. You know, play a couple of new songs. Don't you think so?
There's a soap opera. I know this is hard to believe. There's a soap opera in South Korea that this song is the theme song for, this next song we're going to play. So, I mean, we're getting mileage out of new material, so that's why we still write it, you know. And we made a whole $12 last year off this song from South Korea. So, it's here for us. This song's called Goodbye, Mr. Personality.
No BS.
That was kind of cool.
No the, practice. That,
the guy
that
with
was
the
real.
Jacket in the front wanted to kick our ass.
That was
away.
Real.
Like, and new songs, man. Slam.
I saw you. Once again, thanks to Mo Boogie for having us. We appreciate it. We met these, not these actual guys, but we met the Mo Boogie people on the Warped Tour a couple summers ago, and they gave us a bunch of free t-shirts and stuff, and I wore them around, and people kept asking me what Mo Boogie is. And,
are you guys watching this show for free right now? See, free is good. Free is good. We promote free. Free is good.
Recession prices, folks. Always the best.
I'm gone now.